Me, Nija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episodes 5 and 6 of Masaru. Now, it's been 2 weeks. It's been a hot minute, a little bit of while longer since I last watched this show due to me being busy as fuck. And the 2 days that I did watch the 4 episodes, I was off 2 days in a row. So, yeah, we're finally picking this up on the day before Halloween. So, you guys will see this on the 1st of November while my ass is at work. But other than that, let's go ahead and get started with episode 5 in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh. Give me a second. One second, guys. Three, baby. No. What assignment? I don't remember it being assignment. Do y'all remember? No. See? We're all good. No. No, Mas. Hi. Ha ha ha! Yeah, try it on. There you go. My God. Hey. Right? That sounds hella complicated. That's crazy. Well, yeah, your sister. I mean, we know, but of course, maybe obviously one day Lance will tell him. I was not expecting him to sound like that, but okay. Because, once I found out that's Lloyd singing, like, I was expecting kind, gentle a little bit, but hell no. Like, okay. Where we going with this character, show? God, thank you, God, for Not as much as a side character that you are. I mean, Dot. Like, but no, I feel like you're gonna get some good ass development. Was just bleeding out of his eyeballs. He should probably be dead, right? Because I don't think that's a good thing when you're bleeding out of your eyeballs. Yeah, but he still seems like he needs a good ass kicking. Anything when it comes to his cream puffs, because he's like, this is my source of food, nourishment, energy. You fuck with it, I'm kicking your ass. How the hell you lose him? Oh God. Well, at least you found Dot. Damn. Oh my God, Dot. Just like, girl, that ain't working. Sorry. Right there at that moment, that's when you start hearing, like, yeah. Oh, yeah, the asshole. Seems very sketch, as so to the fact is we know she's using magic to have guys fall for her, but yeah, it is very sketchy. But, Dot, hold on. Hi.
Subscribe, yeah. All right, see you guys. Bye.
Oh. Hold up. Like, number one, Dot's introduction I love, but like the fact is when you're imagining can say you as another character in another show. This is a good episode though. Hopefully this goes well. Going into the next one, I'm not sure. We'll see. But like, yeah, one, having a girl literally being over here, like, yes, oh my God, fall for me, fall for me, fall for me, yes, fall under my spell. It's like that was freaking hilarious. I'm sorry. Oh my god. Tried to use it on Mash, but like Mash doesn't give two shits. He cares about our cream puffs. Also, yeah, them using the mandrakes. And in the end, Mash also made cream puffs. Like, that's nuts. Like, Lance was making soup. Finn was making whatever. And then you have Mash just like cream puff. I don't even know how you can make cream puffs with a... But okay, okay, that was something. Yeah, but no, like seriously, I was not expecting y'all to get like my number one, my freaking number one, like male seiyuu out of all the male seiyuus, like... You just made this show worse for me. Like, you, okay, no. You have two seiyuus who I really like so, so much because of the other shows that they're in. Then you get my number one. Okay, this guy that I've been in love with for, like, ever in this. And he's the bad guy, which is worse. Once again, the best of both worlds. But, yeah, go ahead and pause the video and I'll see you guys in 1 second for episode 6. Episode 6 in 3, 2, 1, go. Do not mind me, please. I'm just adjusting. That's all. I adjust sometimes. I mean, you know, once again, he has two lines. You only have one. So, yeah, that's a problem. It's just some trick, obviously. He's an ass. That's fucked up. Yeah, they're fine. It's fine. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. that the scorpion coming? My God. Okay, hold on. Time out, time out, time out, time out. We saw the one with the little teeny tiny gem. Who in the world in their right mind is going to take on a scorpion with the star-shaped gem on its head? That's too much. Oh. Call it quits, give them the coins, and, you know, walk off, dude. Like, damn. Not the waterworks. Oh my God, girl. No, good to know, but like, damn, did you have to seismic toss her? Like, Jesus. Nothing. No, to him, cream puffs are love and life. Oh, his eyes are so pretty. What? Wait. So hold on. He can turn people into dolls. He turned his mom into one, and then Mash just comes in and be like, "Hey, hey, yo, you're talking to a doll." What the heck was these last couple of minutes of this episode? Like, oh my God. All right, okay. But yeah. Once again, yeah, you did that. You did that. I can't. No. Oh my God. Literally punched the absolute crap out of dude, but damn, like, he got the short end of the stick because he got turned into a wooden doll. He's Pinocchio now. Oh my God. I wonder how this next episode is gonna go, but I won't know until like probably Sunday. The goal is to watch the next two episodes on Sunday. But yeah, no, they were both interesting. We finally got to meet the bad guys of this show. Like, Jesus, because I was wondering how long we were gonna go, like, without seeing them or with seeing them, but like, Yeah. I mean, we're halfway done with season one, so like, literally anything else could happen in the next six episodes or 3 weeks for me. So yeah, anything could really, honestly, that has happened. Yeah. Other than that, guys, that is my reaction towards episodes 5 and 6 of Mashiro. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Friday for episodes 7 and 8. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.